It's been days now, and you change your mind again.
Morning, guys. Aaron Hart from the BC Snowmobile Federation. Welcome to the TradeX Power Sports Adventure Show. We're here at the BCSF booth. I want to welcome everybody to the 2012-2013 season. And make sure you check out bcsf.org and letsridebc.com. There's an online contest. You'll see the tab. And it's free to enter the contest. First prize is two passes to a avalanche safety course up on Brougham Ridge. Second prize is two nights stay at the Sandman Hotel, any Sandman in BC. And the third prize, a case of Amsoil Motor Oil. So go on, check it out, and look forward to seeing you guys out on the trails.
From the things we should have learned, falling from the things we could have heard. Well, it's been days now.
How's it going, guys? Here I am, Julianne Chapman with She Shreds Mountain Adventures. Woo-hoo! I'm here at the Power Sports Show in Abbotsford and having a really good time.
Yeah,
just here to let the ladies know about She Shreds Mountain Adventures, teaching girls how to ride snowmobiles in the backcountry, getting them comfortable at their own rate, and getting them having lots of fun out there. So come see me at www.sheshreds.ca. The website's under construction right now, but it'll be fully done by the end of the month. Have a good one, guys. See you later.
Hey, Todd Eberts here, assistant avalanche instructor with Nico Weiss. Go to nico.ca. I'm here at the Abbotsford TradeX enjoying this nice power sports show, checking out all the new sleds, lightweight products. Don't forget to ride safe this year and take your Abbey course.
Gold falling from the ceiling of this world, falling from the heartbeat of this girl, falling from the things we could have learned.
Tyler here from Greater Vancouver Power Sports. We're at the All About Snow Show today. We're just gonna hanging out, having a good time. If you want to come, we've got some awesome gear on sale, and if you want to come check us out at Greater Vancouver Power Sports in Langley there on the 98th Ave, we'll have you figured out.
Hey guys, it's Dave here, just down at the Power Sports Show, and Calvin and I have just hooked up the wireless system from ABS, and we've matched our alliance, and so Calvin is going to pull his bag, and it should set my bag off as well. So when you're ready, buddy.
There you go.
Yeah.
Do this in 3, 2, 1.
So you can see that I didn't touch my handle, and we formed an alliance, and we do that before we would either sled for the day or ski down and run. And you can take yourself in and out of an alliance with a group or people. And so what this system now enables someone to do is, if they're waiting at the bottom and someone drops in and sleds down and an avalanche cracks and propagates and goes down, you pull your bag and it'll actually send a wireless transmitter signal for 30 seconds. And then it hits that and sets off that person's bag. So it's a really ingenious thing from ABS, and it allows someone to set off someone else's bag remotely, because you're usually going to see it before Calvin might when he's either skiing or sledding in it. So very, very.
My name is Jeremy Hankip, down here at the Power Sports Show at TradeX, and just want to talk about everybody having a safe winter and checking out the Avalanche Bulletins at avalanche.ca.